I leave the clubs and I leave with a very good feeling, a feeling of I did everything to succeed. I gave everything to the club, and I don't like to go back and speak especially about the bad things. I keep the good things, and in Chelsea, so many good things. So many good things in terms of results, so many good things of friends that I have for life. An amazing empathy with the supporters. The supporters, they didn't change their relation with me because the last season was a couple of months with bad results. So I keep all these good memories. And the things that I don't forget, I keep it. But I keep for myself. He was never my friend. We had always the relation of owner, manager, very respectful relation. We were never friends, we were never close to each other. So now he's just a person that I keep respecting.